Here we go. So I already uploaded 8 episodes of the Farming Simulator. So I hope you will like them. Because I will keep uploading more and more and more. Okay, 1/4 of the field left. Pretty much. So I guess we can do this. Good. So far it's very calm and peaceful, this harvest. Oh, that's all the other. It's all the other ones. And we're done. Almost 21k. And this is the end of the map, right? Yep, I gained the towel. There's one huge parking lot near the shop. It is a new guy, so let's do it. Case Optum, huh? And this is what our farmers are using. This guy seems bigger. Why is it shaking? heavy thing. Oh. Oh. Never mind. I'm so. That was actually making. This. Just my artist director is having some issues with this. Pulling it. It is really shaking. Hopefully there won't be any bugs. Because I don't want to be stuck in the mission forever. Of course there is the timer, so we won't be stuck in that in forever. A big boy, that's for sure. Is it the Italian one? I don't know. Or this was in the base game as well. Is that dog barking all the time? Stupid neighbor's dog. I won't feed him today if he's gonna bark all the time while I'm recording. Motherfucker. Because yeah, I'm going to. Going to feed neighbors. Animals. Because they are my family. And that is why. Yeah, my neighbor and my family as well. Pretty much my aunt and my uncle. Done. Oh, well done, buddy. There you go. Go and give me the money. Oh, call me impressed. Ooh, we get to try the Homer. Is it? Oh no, just growing. Probably spraying. It's the same guy, so. Nah, Edward, you can do it yourself. I'm trying to fight people that I didn't do anything for yet. Okay, full 28 is next on my list. Wait a minute, there is a cow symbol here as well. So we can buy cows here. Oh, it's you again, Edward. Go and rest a bit. I'm not going to do anything for you. Just now. Maybe when I wanna buy a field. Okay, 29 is definitely harvest. And then we have 30 over there. Hopefully, hoping for the good combine. Ready to harvest, alright. Okay. So let's start then. A good old harvest. Hopefully he won't be blocked by cars. What's with these random friend drops? They seem to pop up when somebody is, when I get a Steam notification of somebody playing the game. Ooh, Masai Ferguson. Why the fuck we defend powerful? And the new guy. Look at that. He's like shaking his ass. Looks so funny. Seriously, 55 minutes. Oh yeah. Never mind, there is another part of the field. Ooh. Stop missing, buddy. You just begin. Yeah, 55 minutes is a lot. I think it's pretty generous. It's a 10.0, but here it's a 9 kilometer per hour. It's kind of strange. you know. So far, so good. And the phone is crying again. Can I stop the time on mission? On the game, yeah. I'll be right back. Okay, we can continue. We can continue indeed. Tomorrow is the third day, so I wonder what will Paddy to bring us, what kind of new games, new heist, I mean. Well, probably the Save of Nightmare will be back, because people want to do the achieves for it. I don't know what else. It is here. Oh, the next answer of cabin. Answer of cabin in the forest. Worker E is working. Hopefully he's doing his job fine because I'm paying him low. Good thing is that at least the workers are working during the missions. Or jobs or whatever we call them. There's like a small farm here as well. And you can select here as well. There are no wrong appearing on the map. Maybe they might add it later. Maybe they forget or they just didn't care, really. Because not many people doing anything with eggs. I don't even know how many chickens do we have. Like 10, maybe less. Maybe like 5. Yeah, probably. But yeah, this is a decent. It is mid range, probably mid range combine. So yeah, we should have no problem with this field. Then 30, 26 and 31. Good to check those as well. Good to check them as well. There we go. Go to turn, then go to turn right. Yeah. To get one of these combines for myself as well. Maybe later on. Maybe later on. Percent full, then we are not even in the half of the field. Okay, there we go. No, for this should be easy. And I do not have such a rough edge over there. Yeah, it's easier. Just slowly moving him to the right in D. And we are good to go. Good to go indeed. I don't know why the heck you get fan cutter. See, like the either the mission or the jobs can use the modded vehicles as well, or this was just built in because this was one of the mods in the release, different ones, different combines. I know, because we have to wait and see later on. I really hope the missions will be kept in the modern maps as well. But you never know what will be new in the modern maps, right? Yeah. Right, but so far we are doing good progress. We are just in the middle of the field. Not just harvesting half of the field, to be correct. To be correct indeed. Like today will be better than yesterday, because sun is already shining through my window. Yesterday was not the bad weather. It was like little tiny rain. It was really dense and it looked like a fog. It was actually rain. it's about the end, I think. But not that horrible. And last week, Thursday and Friday, it was raining 24/7. I'm not kidding. It really was raining 24/7. We are harvesting barley again, it seems. I just noticed actually. I'm not paying attention to what we are harvesting. I'm just harvesting. And talking about some random shit, you know. It is fucking Farming Simulator. There is not much to talk about. It's not an like action game or RPG. RPG, you know. But yeah, it is like missions. The game feel differently, feel definitely more lively, because you actually feel like you have some other farmers here. And you are just not alone on the big map, you know. Of course you got multiplayer. There were some issues with the multiplayer, by the way, yesterday. First, like, all the servers weren't working, then only the German servers. And then German and Continental Europe, and by the time I was going to sleep, the international wasn't still working. But I think it will be fixed by now. Or it is fixed by now. I tried a few games on the Continental Europe server. I was able to get in like two games from like 8 I tried, and both have horrible ping. One have like 150, other one like 220. So yeah, not the greatest. And they were saying that the ping and whatnot, everything improved. I guess not that much, huh? Okay, I'll look at this little line of the field, probably for the last one, because I will be continuing on the left side. And maybe I will complete that before going here again. We'll see. There we go. There we go indeed. Yeah, that cutter is totally not fitting to the combine. It's green and black, and combine is like mostly black and red. A little bit of yellow in the middle and on the cabin, like the roof of the cabin, it's white. Okay, only one full roof left. That is nice. Nice to know that we are making some progress. And some pretty good progress, if I may add. There we go.